Take that, you poison-peddling garbage! It's what you deserve! Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it. You got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
Relax. We should tone it down with the dealers.
You going soft on me, D?
Hey, we have powers they don't. Means we have to be the better people, you know? Cut them a little slack now and then. Just think about it.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get yourself some more powers.
Places.
Thank you.
sauce.
Hey, there it is. Go ahead and get your convulsion on.
You first. Pick up the trail. Fetch, I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all. You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
I've been thinking about what you said before, about the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain, just... I don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.